Behold, my eyes is in your eyes. Behold, my ears are your ears. For I am releasing a prophetic mantle over your life. Use it not lightly. Think it not lightly. When you hear stuff, you hear people thoughts. God says he's getting ready to increase the ability to hear people thoughts. You're getting ready to hear people thoughts. God says he's going to increase the discernment in your life. He says he's getting ready to spread you like a wildfire. He says you're going to go and you want to write even books. I see books even in school. God says don't worry about that. He says he's already took your permit. He says don't think it's strange when I call for it to happen quickly, because you've been stressed out, you've been feeling like God, when is this going to happen? God says don't worry about it. He's going to give you the keys. He's going to give you the keys to the car, the house. And also I see in the future, I see a tall guy preaching the word right along with you. For the Spirit of the Lord says that you are not going to go, and no longer shall you be handicapped. For the Spirit of the Lord say he's breaking the limitations. Come over here. For I, the Lord, have handpicked you. I have chosen you. I have chosen you, my daughter, to be. Oh, Lord, I have chosen you to evangelize, to run the streets, and win girls that are pregnant at an early age. For God says, I have placed that desire in your heart so that you will see, and even at an early age, know how to treat older mothers. And you shall be with older and younger, and they shall be amazed with the wisdom that God has given to you. For he shall prove to you that he said this. He shall show you the sharpest things. People that thought that you didn't know, you shall open up your mouth and you shall speak the things said the Lord. For I shall cause you to reign even over, I hear God say, over the brothers, which is me too. I hear God say, you shall reign even as Joseph. He said he has favored you. He said that there's going to be a greater anointing. I see the Spirit of the Lord where there's a new coat that's coming over you, which represents favor. That season of desperation is changing. People are going to try to find out how to find you. But the Spirit of the Lord says that I'm going to raise you up to run, to faint, to prophesy. I'm going to raise you up to run. I'm going to raise you up to even give. And also I heard God say that the wages on your job is getting ready to increase. For I, the Lord, have said it. He says you have been trying to do it on your own. And you've been thinking about moving to different places, not just in different places, but in different territories, so that you can write, you can do things, teach. And God says this, because I see you have with the youth ministry. I heard God say this. He said he has called for you. One of the gods to go for us, like, no, and preaching. I see the anointing, and I see where God is getting ready to bring order, even with school buses. Because I see where God is going to allow for you to look like field trips with school buses and different things. I see God getting ready to give you transportation too. For God says that he's going to do great things, and these things are not going to be hindered no more. For God says, I don't know who name is Aisha or Isha or something like that, but in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, I decree and declare that God is getting ready to wipe off all your haters, all your haters that said that you can't do it. I, the Lord, have called for you to run and not faint, said the Lord. Give him some praise.